Hello, everybody. It's everyone here today's video. We're doing our video, and this time we're doing, I'm gonna start with Battlefront 2 this time. I did mention I was gonna do two videos today. I'm gonna do custom arcade mode, and I'm gonna do one where it's gonna be with just kind of a Stormtroopers and Rebels one. I'll do another one, I'll do the other two. They're gonna be a heroes versus villains kind of matchup. And I'll probably do one where it's a custom arcade where I'm just slaughtering like Stormtroopers and Rebels and stuff like that with Jedi characters and things. So that's what we'll do in this video today. And I'm gonna go ahead and click OK because we're gonna do this battle in Yavin's planet. Okay. Here we go. I think we'll just start off with Stormtrooper right now. And we have 100 soldiers each, so here we go. Well, where is everybody at, first off? I hate the shooting in this one. Everybody moves around too much. The AIs move around too much, I feel like. Here, so I'll beat you. Turn your shield off, sir. Come on. There we go. Come on, after freaking... Yeah, you would whip out that shield right now. There we go. Killed somebody. Right to the face. You will turn that on right now. Just beat you instead. Okay. Let's bring out a Death Trooper. Yeah. Y'all in trouble now. I think the Death Troopers were actually kind of a cool thing in Rogue One. Really. I think the design is pretty cool. Yeah, come on out of there. Your shield's over with. Beat you instead. Get your pistol pea shooter out of here. Just took a shot. Thank you. Come on, guys. We got 5 people left here. Behind there. Ain't gonna help ya. You're dead. I think that's going to be it for today's video, guys. Kind of got everybody made a couple videos. You got a couple videos going in today. I'm going to do a couple of different videos with the hero battles and stuff like that. I'll do a couple with a couple of custom arcade ones where I'm playing with like the hero characters and just slaughtering troopers and everything. So, until then, I will see you guys all in the next video. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button as always, and I'll see you next video, and goodbye.